Artsen, Artsen.
I thought the sacred crocodiles of Crocodilopolis were tame.
I do not know what happened. Petsutros has never attacked anyone before. His eyes turned red. Did you see? Is Sobek displeased with us?
Neck. Even the gods turn their backs on the people. Where is Petsutros now?
Our priest Sehetep took the god back to the pool inside the temple. I have never seen him like this.
Sehetep? That cannot be a coincidence. Something is not right. I should take a look at the crocodile's enclosure.
You the Kenef Nef Mu! You the Ensen! Kenef Iretet! You Hasu!
No sign of the priest. But Sutros looks agitated. I should try to stay unnoticed. A carcass. It has been chewed, but not eaten. Foul-smelling liquid. This stench burns my eyes. Nick. Someone was injured in the enclosure. They went up the staircase.
Thank you.
discarded priest robe, and it is covered in blood. Whoever was wearing this was badly injured. The blood trail leads outside. By crocodiles. What was he doing back here? This was the man who poisoned the crocodiles. He was taking orders from Melina, the hibiscus. Pretty name for a killer. She's at the Neorian naval arsenal in the south. Who dares touch a god of Egypt? I will hunt down this blasphemer.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen.
This is the place. The hibiscus should be somewhere nearby. A woman amongst Ptolemy's soldiers should not be hard to find. Dress. Just like the hibiscus flower.
Hey! Now you'll learn! Target lined up! I will fire the brazier!
Place in heaven just for you.
poisonous little woman. Talented, but twisted. Sehetep again. His sticky fingers are everywhere. He's becoming a serious problem. The poison was just for show. At least the temple crocodiles are not going to die. I should tell the guardian.
Did you see his eyes? Something is wrong. We're cursed.
That's a bad omen for certain.
Guardian of Sobek, the sickness was not an omen from the gods. Your crocodiles were poisoned, but they will recover.
Poisoned? Are you sure? By whom? They will pay with their lives.
Your own priest Sehetep was responsible. He's trying to increase offerings from your followers.
What? Sehetep is Sobek's right hand. He will never do this. What you are saying is blasphemy.
Ah, you priests. Forever holding to your superstitions. You have been told the truth. The gods themselves will judge what you do with it.